channel Shawnee Vlogs. So today I would be talking to you guys about system upgrade. So I'm very well aware that many of us will be having our old laptops which would be performing slowly over the years, and many of us would be thinking, you know, that we want to replace it with a newer version, but at the same time we are facing a budget constraint. So I've got a solution for that. Why don't we just upgrade our older version to a newer version within the budget? So guys, this is my laptop, Samsung RV520. This laptop came into the market in the year 2011 and I got it in 2012. So this laptop is a Windows 7 OS with a 3GB RAM and an i3 quad processor. You can see guys, my laptop, when by the way it looks perfectly fine. So since I didn't face any hardware issues with my laptop, at the same time, I really love the screen of my laptop because it is 15.6 inches screen. And with that, yes, I do get emotionally attached to my things. So I didn't want to get rid of it. So I thought, why not just upgrade it? Okay guys, so I changed my OS from Windows 7 OS to Windows 10. And then I replaced my hard disk drive with an SSD. And after that, I upgraded my 3GB RAM to 8GB. I'm going to explain to you point wise. Point 1, first I replace the hard disk drive with an SSD which is comparatively faster, by which the boot up speed increased, which in turn improved the computer performance. So what do I do is that, because it is a basic upgrade, I got a 240GB according to my requirement, which I got for 3K. I got it from Amazon. I will be putting the link related to the product in the description below. There is 120GB variant also available, which is comparatively cheaper. You could go for that as well. Okay, so the second point is upgrading the RAM from 3GB to 8GB. So why I chose 8GB is because nowadays, you know, almost every system basic RAM size is 8GB, and even now our smartphones have like more than 3GB RAM. So I had this 3GB RAM which was in two slots of 2GB and 1GB. So I bought two 4GB RAMs and I replaced the 2GB and 1GB slots with the 4GB RAMs. You can even do one thing, you can even buy a 4GB RAM and keep the 2GB and replace the 1GB with the 4GB, by which will become total 6GB. That is also sufficient, that's also fine. Now the third point is, since I replaced my hard disk drive with an SSD, I need to reinstall the OS. So my previous OS was Windows 7, but now Windows 7 is discontinued. So I wanted to install Windows 10. And now the benefit I was facing is, Windows is allowing us to upgrade Windows 7 to Windows 10 by using the Windows 7 key, and it's for free. So I took advantage of the situation and I installed Windows 10. Which is completely suitable with, you know, the 8GB RAM and the SSD I already put in the system, and it is more user friendly than Windows 7. So now I'm going to show to you guys the changes that's come in my laptop after the changes I made to it. So first I'm going to start with the boot up speed. Now my system starts instantly. Okay, so now I'm turning on the laptop. It's going to ask for my password. See, it's instantly come up. So as you can see that it's Windows 10 setup. So I'll go to Chrome. See, it's so fast. Let's check YouTube. Okay, let's try to play some video. Now let's
check other sites as well.
So open a new tab and go to first post. See, it's so fast, it's loading so fast. So guys, I hope I was able to give you a clear picture of how I did the upgrade. And the entire upgrade costed me approximately 5k. So you see, it was within the budget, right? So similarly, if you feel that I should talk on other topics, please do suggest. Please comment on the comment section. And if you did like this video, please do click on like. So I'll be seeing you very soon with my next topic. Till then, bye guys.